It's there. It's right there.
Just look. It's
crawling up the side of that. Turn your head there. Every time your hand goes near it, it goes like super speed. There. You see its head? Whoa.
Where is it?
It's here. Right in front of me. Holy crap. Don't, Robbie.
I should have dropped its tail.
You're a psycho.
Jumps. Has Alex seen it?
Well, you can see it breathing and everything.
He's trying to get a photo or are you videoing
it? What is it? I'm videoing. Is it actually a lizard or? See if it bites you or?
Wow.
Your veins are right there. Oh no, don't go down the side.
I want to flick it all. Don't feed it to the fish. You just tap its tail and it goes fleeing.
Oh, it will be. Oh!
Okay, I won't do it.
It's looking over to see if there's something there.
Oh yeah, it's going to fall. See if I just go down straight to the fish. Are you ready?
Alright. I'll never get a good enough picture. I don't... I'm way up close.
There, yeah, get it.
Right there, let's go. Probably like chopped off its tail or something.
Oh, that's what I used to do when I was in Florida. I used to grab the lizards and everything. And then chop them in the pool when I was wee. But then the whole day there was about 50 lizards with their tails pulled off in the pool.